everyone, it's currently me with Jerome Tan.
Yes, Jerome. Ano yung preparation mo for this competition?
First of all, yung paano ako mag-workout kasi malaking factor yung pagising sa umaga, nag-workout ka, maagang tulog. Actually, lifestyle ko medyo nag-change kasi usually late ako naigising but now, maaga ako naigising and pagkain, bantay mo lagi yung mga food ko, ano yung mga pwede sa workout mo.
Anong usually workout ang ginagawa mo?
Paiba-iba kasi may trainer ako, so siya nang bahala ng mga workout ko para sa, basta may mini-meet kaming goal.
In terms of food, ano yung mga bawal at kinakain mo? Mga bawal at mga pwede mga kainin?
Lahat ng sweets wala, even fruits, pwede sa akin is protein but less in sodium and less carbohydrates and more vegetables.
And also, do you run ba? Kasi we're runner and marathon.
Before I used to run, nung nagpapayat ako, yung fitness training ko, actually yung basic fundamental ng fitness training ko is running. Then doon ako stimula pumayat, but now I'm trying to maintain my figure kasi if I do run a lot, I get muscle burn. So I do run pa rin, sobrang kailangan pa rin ang running kasi yun yung importante for our training sa cardiovascular.
Okay, and aside from that, asan ka na yung mapanood sa ABS?
Yeah, for now, I'm still busy here with Century Duna, but I'll keep you guys posted soon.
Okay, thank you, Jeron, and good luck.
Thank you.